every time I come in this motherfucker, you staring at me.
Crazy.
I'm just making sure you're good, because you know I love you so much.
Hey, chill. I ain't, what's her name, Megan? Relax.
Yo, chill.
Relax. I mean, it's cute, though. I ain't mad at you.
You can't have it neither, son.
I don't want it. Don't want
Uriah, your food's gonna get cold.
Yo, she can pack with you in your pool, man.
Malakai. Malakai.
Coming. Slow down.
Don't worry about my face. You got yours coming.
How'd you sleep?
Straight, cool.
How's algebra?
Cool.
You get your grade up?
Yeah.
Good. I don't wonder how a young boy gets an F in algebra. Weatherman said it could drop past the 20s tonight. Your father was supposed to fix the heater last week, but... Well, y'all know work's been hard on him lately.
And we ain't got no money.
We're trying, Uriah.
We know, Ma. We know. My, you know, your eyes talking to a new girl.
Bro, chill.
Yeah, it's true.
What? What happened to that cheerleader? What was her name? Morgan.
Megan. Ma, that was last week, okay? Plus, I'm a new man now. Kind of like Kai.
I ain't not here like that, Ma. Your eyes is the one trying to bring home a grandbaby.
No. I'll be damned. I'm too young to have somebody calling me grandma. Does it look I have any gray hairs in my head, boy? Why I always gotta find out this type of stuff from Junior?
Because Junior always feel like he gotta be in my business.
Hey, I am your business. Remember that.
Wrap it for later, for when you feel like that.
Kai got two hands? Hell, at least you'd be helping somebody out. But you got something to say?
Malakai.
Stay out of it, Toya. I'm just talking to the boy. Ain't that right, Malakai? Kai! Boy, look at me when I'm talking to you. There you go. Boy finally decided to show his face. I ain't no boy.
Oh.
Excuse me.
My fault. He's a man. So how's that heat coming along? Hmm? You know the electric long overdue. You got money to pay for it? Matter of fact, where you work? Hmm? See, if you wasn't sitting around all day painting like some goddamn Picasso, maybe you could get out there and do some shit that actually matters. What's the temperature outside? What, I'm speaking for my health? You're right!
Ma said it was 20.
20 degrees outside. And y'all sitting up in here, acting like y'all ain't got shit better to do. What did I tell you yesterday, Malakai? Cut!
Quit fucking around.
And be a man. You don't look like no man to me right now. Matter of fact, you look like my daughter.
Look, I don't even want to be here.
Well, there's the door, big man. Yeah, that's what I thought. My son. You know what your problem is, Malakai? You soft. And I got you fucked up. Probably got it from your fucked up mama. Boy, get the goddamn ground beneath your feet! This is the real world, and being created like a little bitch ain't gonna get you ready for it! Clean this shit up. Do what? I'm telling the boy what he needs to hear. Just busting his balls a little. No, he gonna be all right.
I don't care what you call it. He's our son. He got it hard enough.
That boy don't know a goddamn thing about hard toil. And a little discipline ain't never hurt nobody.
Well, shit. A little love ain't hurt nobody either.
Love? Love? I'm giving him the love that he needs. The kind that's gonna get him ready for the real world. The real world. What you doing, Toya? The boy ain't no baby no more.
He'll always be my baby, Malakai. Now, I'm trying my best to be the parent neither of us were when—
Neither of us? Hold on now, I was here. I raised the goddamn kids. Where was you? Huh? Off somewhere getting coked up?
How dare you?
How dare I? How dare you? Leave me to raise them two boys by myself. Now you want to come back up in here acting like you mother of the year or some
well,
shit?
Well, I'm here now. And we can't change the past.
You damn right. But we ain't gonna forget it either.
I may not be perfect. But what you will not do is hang that over my head.
Ain't nobody hanging shit, Toya. But I'll be damned if I let a woman who ran from her responsibilities as a mother come up in here and tell me about mine as a father.
Well, shit. At least I care. There's something that beats right here.
Mine stopped beating a long time ago. When I grew up, met with life as a man, and realized how much of a bitch she was.
You good?
Yo, I heard Bianca got an older sister. I could put you on.
He just on his bullshit today, Kai. Tried to put too much into
bullshit every day. Something's gotta give, man. He'll never get tired of this shit.
Remember in sixth grade, I spent like 2 weeks working on this one painting for the statewide competition.
Yeah, you went through like 50 sketchbooks on it.
I did. I remember it took me like the full 2 weeks, but I finally got it. And I remember the night before the competition, I was so nervous. I stayed up all night and I won first place. First place. Everybody was so happy. And the first thing that I wanted to do was run home and show Dad. And when I did, he ripped my painting up, threw my trophy against the wall. All that time. That hard work. Just to prove him wrong. What I have to show for it, huh? Paintings? But this right here, this gonna be it. I'm gonna go somewhere with this piece. Today's the last day, but I'm gonna make sure I enter this into the Art Institute.
Yo, that's what I'm talking about, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna go somewhere with this. All right, and that asshole, he can drink himself into a dish for all I care. Once I make it, I ain't never coming back. I'm gonna leave Dad where he at. Forever.
And us too? Hey, I never got a chance to see the finished product. You know, what was it?
The endless sea. It was a man. He was sinking to the bottom of the ocean. No expression. No fight. Just drowning.
Sometimes I feel like I'm drowning too.
Grandfather used to drink these all the time. Every night, he'd stumble in, late, sloppy drunk, angry, bitter. My mom couldn't stand the sight of him. She'd make things worse. Call him a drunk, deadbeat. Till finally one night he snapped. Throwing bottles around the room. Hitting her, hitting me. Choking us. She got up and left. She just got up and left us. I never forgave her for leaving me with him. I used to dream like you, in color. As often as I would eat or breathe, I would paint. My father would come home drunk, I'd paint. Put his hands on my mother, I'd paint. He did this to me, and I painted. My father would say, a man, a real man, you don't waste his time with no shit like that. Art don't pay the bills, don't put food on the table, and damn sure ain't gonna fix that heat. I used to paint until my hands would bleed. Telling my entire story on that canvas. My life in watercolor. Never listening to my pa, and all the while hoping that somebody would come along and support the dreams of an innocent little black boy. They ain't never come. What do I have to show for it? Paintings. Imagine my surprise the first time you picked up a paintbrush. Fate has a twisted sense of humor. All I could do was laugh. How fucked up it is that you destined to be a sorry ass fool like me. I want better for you, son. I do.
Malakai. Malakai. Malakai! Malakai!